In safety critical systems, the smallest failure can have the biggest consequences. Uh-oh. That's why your motor control architecture needs a gate driver you can trust. The Infineon Motex TLE9189 really delivers on safety and power. In this tech guide, we break down how to integrate and optimize the TLE9189 to take your design to the next level. Stay tuned.
Step 1. Drive stage architecture and PWM control.
Okay, designers know safety first isn't just a slogan, it's fundamental to every part of a system. Infineon's engineers really focused on this with the TLE9189 gate driver, but they also optimized it for power performance. The Infineon TLE9189 is a three-phase gate driver IC designed to meet high power motor control demands. It drives six external N-channel MOSFETs, each with a gate charge capacity of 200 nanocoulombs. This high gate drive capability supports fast switching at typical 20 kHz PWM frequencies. That helps enable precise current control in high-performance BLDC motor applications. The device's support for a full 0 to 100% PWM duty cycle without restrictions provides maximum control bandwidth and real-time responsiveness. Additionally, its adaptive gate drive with current source pull-up and pull-down helps minimize switching losses and improves EMC behavior. With the TLE9189, engineers can design for both performance and safety without compromise. Up next, we'll talk voltage supply and load conditions.
Step 2. Voltage supply and load conditions.
In automotive systems where power can spike and drop without warning, a solid power setup is invaluable. And the TLE9189's got the power. It offers a wide supply voltage range from 4.2 volts to 36 volts, making it well suited for conditions like cold crank and load dump. Another advantage is that its internal LDOs provide stable, regulated voltages to internal control circuitry. That reduces the need for external regulators and simplifies the overall design. And for systems that require energy-efficient operation, such as EVs and HEVs, the TLE9189's low quiescent current makes it perfect for standby and low power modes. It's also important to remember that to ensure long-term reliability and compliance with AEC Q100 Grade 0, designers should include protection components like TVS diodes on supply lines and follow recommended power-up sequencing. So this device really helps engineers create powerful architectures that are both durable and streamlined. Next up, we'll take a look at integration with current feedback and safety monitoring.
Step 3. Integration with current feedback and safety monitoring.
Accurate current measurement is critical for precise motor control and safety monitoring in automotive applications. The Infineon TLE9189 integrates three fast, low-side current sense amplifiers with 1% gain accuracy and a typical settling time of just 1 microsecond. This enables real-time current feedback to the microcontroller, supporting sophisticated control schemes like FOC or six-step trapezoidal commutation. In safety-critical systems, the TLE9189 also delivers all of these built-in functional safety features in line with ISO 26262 requirements for ASIL-D applications. Additional diagnostics for undervoltage, overcurrent, and gate faults, both active and passive, help ensure continuous monitoring and fast fault detection. And that's a lot of power and safety packed into a little device. Next, we'll explore the layout and system design.
Step 4. Layout and system design guidelines.
Proper hardware design is essential to maximize the performance and reliability of the TLE9189. So let's learn how to optimize our performance. First, gate resistors should be placed close to the external MOSFETs to ensure clean switching transitions and allow fine-tuning of the change in voltage over charge and time. That's going to help reduce EMI. For current sensing, shunt resistors must use Kelvin connections to minimize common mode noise and maintain accurate current measurement. Thermal management is critical. It requires appropriate heat sinking for the MOSFETs and thermal vias in the PCB to effectively dissipate heat from the IC package. Next, the TLE9189 comes in AOI-compatible VQFN48 and TQFP48 packages. Those help streamline automated optical inspection during manufacturing. To optimize performance, engineers should follow Infineon's recommended PCB layout guidelines, which focuses on minimizing parasitic inductance and achieving EMI targets. Lastly, combining the TLE9189 with power supply ICs, such as the TLF35585, provides stable voltage rails and robust system supervision, ensuring dependable and efficient motor control. Well, now that we know how to optimize, let's take a look at where the TLE9189 really performs. Up next, key applications.
Step 5. Application examples and performance targets.
Automotives just improve a whole lot more with the TLE9189. So let's take a look at some applications. In electric power steering, it delivers fast torque response with integrated diagnostics and redundancy for enhanced safety. For electric brake booster systems, it enables reliable low latency actuation alongside programmable safety fallback mechanisms. The driver also performs well in HVAC and seat actuation motor applications, supporting high PWM duty cycles while minimizing switching losses. And to help ensure optimal performance, engineers can employ hardware-in-the-loop testing to validate motor control algorithms and verify thermal and load margins before full system integration.
Step 6. Prototyping and evaluation resources.
Getting started with the Infineon TLE9189 is pretty straightforward thanks to the comprehensive tools and resources available for engineers. To begin hands-on testing, order the evaluation board and use Infineon's Config Wizard for easy SPI setup and real-time fault diagnostics. Be sure to reference the safety manual and FMEDA documents to support system-level ASIL-D compliance. Additionally, Infineon offers simulation models for LTSPICE and PSPICE, allowing you to analyze switching performance and thermal behavior under load before full integration. These resources will help you accelerate development, ensure safety compliance, and optimize your motor control system from the start.
Conclusion.
The Infineon MOTEX TLE9189 is engineered for safety-critical, high-current 12-volt motor control applications. With support for large gate charge MOSFETs, a wide voltage supply range, and a full duty cycle PWM control, it gives engineers the flexibility and reliability needed to build next-gen steering, braking, and drive systems. To learn more or to purchase Infineon's TLE9189, please visit Mouser.com or click the link below. And be sure to check out our other tech guides because smart minds never stop learning.